This is an Aelsoma worm. It's identifiable by its orange spots and unique shaved head. Similar to other microscopic nematodes, it reproduces asexually via budding of its tail end. This second creature here is just your run-of-the-mill worm, though I can't identify the species. I do generally like looking at these because their digestive systems and blood is visible under bright field microscopy. This allows you to, in great detail, videotape what's going on inside of the microbe.